This is a piece of Texas Rootbeer flint. It's not the high grade stuff, but it should work. I'm going to make a pine tree, and I'm not sure if they were made with this type of material. I know this looks kind of like Knife River flint from further north, so I might pass. I'm just going to try my best at making a pine tree. The last two attempts I broke them, so I think I'm making them too thin, or tried to make them too thin. There's a little crack right there.